Cheers, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Bioshock! Woo! Oh, wait. Woo! Anyway, last time it took like a lot to upload the fucking 1 hour video, so I guess I'm gonna stay in 20 minutes. Maybe so, like half an hour, that would be good. I'm still trying to balance everything, you know, I'm just a noob. No, okay, here we go. I'm just a noob. And last time we left off with a very horrible state. Everyone was shooting at me and I have no med kit, so I'm just suffering in a very horrible ways. Yay! Anyway. Neptune's bounty. Save contemplate and turn up the machine. Okay. I have a lot of item, or how the hell should I call that? Anyway. Ooh, excuse me. There we go! God heard my cries to heaven. Look! There we go. Hello, fishes. Oh, princess of me. Wait a bloody second, damn it. God damn it! I went back. And I can hear people. Okay, I don't have much of pitch around. Smuggler's hideout. Alright, should I just... I'm just gonna cut everything out. Anyway, continuing with your fantastic adventure of... Oh god! What the fuck? Anyway. Alright. What? What was that? Oh. Swap gene. Dun, 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 dun. I have nothing yet, so. Yeah, I guess that would be good. Cigars! Good! It's a shame grave that- Oh god! What the fuck? Hello there, mate, are you okay? Sir, you don't look too good. Now, there we go, that's a smile! Oh god, what the- It is time for sapping. Hello, don't mind me! I'm gonna hack you! Damn it, I misclicked. That's my only excuse I always use on League of Legends. Because I'm bad. I'm drunk. Anyway. Where am I going? Oh, I see. Ooh! I'm drunk again, yeah, why not?
We all come down here because we all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's like one of us, you know? Like he's work.
Hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
You had your fun, but enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
Listen, buddy, I already went through a lot of shit and I already killed a lot of big daddies. I don't fear that man with a mustache. I have the key for this. Bonk! There we go. So, hey, who are you?
You blow a fuse up there! Pass me a damn ping in that booth!
Oh wait, that's Atlas. Oh god! What the hell? Splicers! No. Things just got the intense! Hello, dear! Oh, fire! I just missed that. Well, I didn't miss that. Good. I should be moving. I'm gonna take this with me. I'm dying. Ba-bam. I feel ba-bam. God damn it! It just let me kill you? Okay. Thank you, dear. Anyway, I gotta get good in this game. Bonk.
Spend the morning jawing with that crowd scientist. Cheese damage goods, alright.
Oh shit! No!
You ooze in like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here? There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
His family! Damn! Well, Atlas is just pissed. And Ryan is gonna get it. Because I like Atlas, he was a nice guy, and I'm gonna pull Ryan's face off. And who the hell is Fontaine? Ah, much better. All right, then.
Bryce, is somebody there?
Yes.
They're everywhere!
Oh, he wasn't a friend? Of course he wasn't. Why the fuck was so stupid to thought he was a friend?
fermentation procedure is a success. The slugs alone could not provide enough atom for serious work, but combined with the host, now we have something. The slug is embedded in the lining of the host's stomach, and after the host feeds, we induce regurgitation. And then we have 20, 30 times the usable atom.
What the hell? Are you okay, buddy? Hello, doctor! Oh! Now he just shoots fucking fireballs? Bam! Wanna fight me, mate? Ouch, ouch, ouch. I kill him, yay! Anyway. Houdini splicer! Rest in peace, Houdini. Rupture Metro, that should go. I'm gonna take this with me. What's this? Our traumatic hack tool. Perfect. I must say, this is such an accurate and beautiful luck am I having here. First of all, I'm not being ripped off by a fucking big daddy. And that's what it counts. Rupture Metro. Okay, here. Did I just make a loop? God damn it. Yep, I made a loop. There we go. Oh! What the hell? Stay away from me! God damn it! Reloading! Sorry, lady, I have to kill you. Well, I'm not sorry at all, to be honest. Lead head splicer. No shit, he looks horrible. Is there someone there? Okay, no, it's just a bloop. I'm gonna hack you. Alright, I'm gonna take this, take that. Perfect. Gonna place this here. Ah crap, I need this one here. I'm gonna take this one here. Oh wait, no, this one here. And then this one here. And this one. Ka-chung! Pro hacker here, Joe! Nah, you don't have that time to hack this. The throw the condition by infecting his target's moment to call and free screech if can be applied the bomb. What the hell is that? I'm gonna take as much it gets as I can. There we go. Shoot him! Go, my little baby! Ouch. Shoot him good! There we go! I'm proud of my little boy! Come on, bro! I dare you! There we go! Gonna take this with me because why? Rupture Metro. Rupture Metro? Oh! Shit! Hey, you! What the hell? Damn it! Headshot! What? Oh no! Hey, you were using that? Cheapy motherfucker! I'm using this. Grand Glang glang. I'm getting out of ammo, that's pretty bad. I might use my crank. Ooh, dollars. I'm rich! Damn it, I didn't mean to press it. He's crying! Poor little thing. What? Run? Alright.
They're coming!
This is our place!
Oh shit, they're killing each other. Ah, damn it. Well, is it handy? Thank you, good sir. Oh, good machine, should I say. Time to crank some yanks! Okay, that shouldn't, that I shouldn't have said that. Oh no. Another big daddy! Oh. Oh. What the hell? Go, daddy! Show him what's best! Good job, daddy! Oh, look out! Look out! I'm just gonna leave, by the way. I don't wanna have nothing to deal with this. I don't have. Oh no. Yep, I don't have it. Damn it. Ah, no wonder this is very hard. Ah shit, ah shit, shit, shit. Ah, oh, fuck that. Alright, you know what? Fuck it. What the hell? Alright! Fine, yeah, why not? You two are still at it! That was just in a sign of good faith, I don't wanna fight you. God damn it. Take care of you! There we go. Problem solved. Bastard. Hello, Big Daddy.
Mama, what is that? What is that? I thought she was having some kind of seizure.
here! And then I realized... trees! Trees! Never saw one before! Thought they were monsters! Oh, Sammy! Maybe we never should have come to this place.
I totally forgot about these things. The photos things. Oh! What the hell? Ah, crap. Where is it? I need... Nah, shit, I need to buy time. There it is! Damn it! Come on, think fast, think fast. What's here? This one here. There! Boom! Ah, I have no money. Don't thank me, asshole.
My trees! Was it you, was it? Ryan. I think I've got a way to save the trees. It's a genetic vector that... Oh, who I'm talking to. Could you find a sample of Rosa Gallagher for me? Look in the grotto. I've got to keep working while there's time.
I think... So, I'm just gonna have to do a little thing, Kirby. Hello. There we go. Thank you for the bullets. I mean, just. Freaking. Hello, Daddy.
You defiled this place!
Oh, shit! The hell, man? Well, this is not creepy at all. Even the arrow is telling me to go back. Ooh, I'm gonna take these, I'm gonna take these. I need bullets! Where I can find them bullets?
You trifle with a saturnine!
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! God damn it!
It's a standard procedure!
Standard procedure? My ass! He was trying to burn me alive. I'm just gonna ignore them. Archaic lanes. So I need.
He is the poison! Kill him!
The poison! Kill the poison!
What?
How dare you go!
I'm the goddamn doctor!
Bonk! Ooh, what's this? Gimme! New vehicle tonic security evasion has a rival faction set up, security cameras and tour where you need to go. Security evasion is just a significant opinion. If fixing cameras and turrets and delaying their response. Oh! And I think this is...
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity, death. But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient.
God damn it! I'm gonna hack you. Auto hack. Okay. You too. There. Because I don't have the time to do this bullshit. I'm just a fucking standing. Thank God! And to thank whoever just fucking shoot that thing down. And you son of a bitch! Fuck off! I'm dead! Okay. That's great! I'm here again. What? God damn, I'm gonna hack. I have to hack. I'm done with the hacks. There. Fuck yes. Perfect. Okay. What? Now this is how you are, how you do smart thing. There we go. It's done. Zap! This with me, film a creepy cat! Oh, who would attack a little cat? Ouch.
I know about the lockdown. It's absurd. Just give me a minute. Very promising. All right, I'm leaving. But somebody has to find a way to come back to check on these samples. They're very important.
What I like about this Lang 4 is that she has the voice of Maleficent from Kingdom Hearts, which I loved. Kingdom Hearts is like one of the... Okay. One of the my favorite video game series. I would like to play it here in the channel, but to be honest, I don't like playing games that I already played. Because the reaction is not the same as the first time. Hello, Big Daddy. Don't mind me. Hey, I didn't touch her! What? No!
You've brought the Rosa Gallagher?
Yes.
Well, what are you waiting for? An engraved invitation? Send it through the new moon.
Okay.
Yes, this is perfect. Perfect. Come on up to my office. I'm letting you in now. I think I've got just the thing to put the green back in this forest.
Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. I'm gonna leave this episode here. If you like the video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe if you wish so. And of course, I will see you in the next episode. Bye!